I don't look like a writer.
Do you want to look like a writer?
Yeah, I do.
I love you.
It's your big night.
How are you?
Good, good.
It's a packed house.
I'm sure it will be a big success.
Thank you.
I inhabited a space filled with banality.
To Max Zorn.
Filled with foolish plot lines.
Congratulations.
I wrote only novels.
Could you call Rebecca's number?
Rebecca. Why you want to see Rebecca now that you have Clara and you're here with her?
Being in this city, every street corner reminds me of her.
Why do you always vanish?
Even though it was long ago, I do not want to have lost her. As the music played, an image came to me and remains with me.
How did you find me? And Clara doesn't even know she exists.
I don't want to hurt her. Could we change things now? Change our lives? She picked Montauk, a place at the far end. She was the great chance I had, the one who mattered.
What happened in Montauk?
I saw a ghost.